A young lord sought me out the other night in the Crooked Man. He told me a tale about his sister, Lady Camilla Leicester, who had married Lord William Thorne a year ago. It was a marriage of love on his sister's part, and a marriage of necessity on William's part. Apparently, he had gambled everything away but his life, and the marriage had given him access to Camilla's large fortune. As we sat, the lord spoke of Camilla traveling to his estate just outside Bridgeport twice a month to catch up on family and financial matters. For the past month, however, Camilla had failed to turn up. A letter to her at Leicester Manor was returned unopened. A visit to the manor yielded no more than an assertion from Leicester that Camilla had gone to Glenham to visit with friends. But a note sent to Glenham revealed that Camilla was not with friends. I asked what this had to do with me. The lord revealed that an acquaintance of mine had talked a bit too much about my skill in getting into and out of places unseen. The lord asked if I might take a nighttime visit to the manor to determine what had happened to his sister. He then went on to tell me the Leicester estate was located in a section of the city called Dockside, and it was well guarded and ringed by a moat, so it would require the attention of a professional. And what, I asked, should I do if I found her? If Camilla was safe, he said, ask her to get in touch. If she's in danger, free her. He stood and dropped a coin-heavy purse on the table. Do what you can, he said, and with that, he turned and walked away. I pocketed the purse and ordered another ale. Dockside would be locked down after dark, but a previous job involving some jewelry had me left with a key to 21 Dockside. Slip in during the day, pop out after dark. Feeling the weight of the purse in my coat, it seemed I had an appointment to seek out Lady Leicester.